the senior solo is ready for you today. I am going to turn the stage over to some awesome MCs. Everybody you see on stage is vital in our music department. That's band, that's choir, that's orchestra. We couldn't do it without their awesome support. A lot of this is not for a grade, this is a passion project. A lot of talent you're going to see on stage. So my name is Mr. Robinson. Thanks for coming. I hope you all enjoy the show. Let me give a shout out to Mr. Lee, our band director, and Ms. Marshall, our orchestra director, and our awesome administration for allowing you guys to come and enjoy a show that I think you're going to like. So I'm going to turn it over to our MCs. Let's give them a round.
Congratulations to the senior class of 2023. Today, we are celebrating our senior artists, including the Silhouettes, the choir, the stage group, band, jazz band, marching band, strings, and theater.
Please be respectful and don't talk during the performances, but feel free to cheer, yell, clap, and support our soloist and ensemble.
First up is the Norwood Silhouettes. The Norwood Silhouettes consists of 30 singer-dancers and 6 stage crew members. That's us. They travel all over Ohio for competitions and have received small mixed grand champion, third runner-up in finals, multiple best female and male soloists, and best performer this year.
Auditions for this competition group, or my other family, starts next week. You can sign up outside of the choir room with a sign-up sheet, and if you have any questions about signing up, you can ask anyone who you see on stage, whether it's us crew members or the choir members.
And now, please cheer on the Silhouettes!
Because one day I'll leave you a phantom. I've been feeling insane in between my eyes. I really can't explain what I feel inside. If you knew what I was, you would run and hide. When you tried to go with tonight, across the line, and come back alive, cause that's the price you pay. And when you're living on the other side.
Thank you. Singing Defy and Gravity.
Yeah!
Is not the same.
Orchestra playing Eleanor Rigby.
The world to sun.
Thank you so much for coming out. Happy prom weekend. I'd like to welcome Ms. Tina Akers on stage.
Okay, just a couple of announcements before we take off here. Attention to the baseball team. The baseball game has been canceled. Players are to report to Shea Stadium cages by 3:30. For everybody else, just a reminder, seniors also in attendance, we are having a senior class meeting during advisory on Monday. You will get a lot of information about graduation there, so please make sure you are in attendance. For our algebra and geometry students, next week is state testing, so please make sure you have your Chromebooks charged and your cords. Happy Friday, and if you're coming